हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज़ आवर वेरी फर्स्ट ऑनलाइन सेशन इन द 9th क्लास एंड इन 9th क्लास चैप्टर 1 व्हाट द टॉपिक्स वी विल कवर अंडर दिस चैप्टर आर एज बिलो. वेरी फर्स्ट वी विल हैव टू फेमिलियर विद बेसिक्स एंड डिजाइन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. व्हाट आर द बेसिक ऑफ कंप्यूटर एंड व्हाट इज द डिजाइन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. आफ्टर दैट वी विल डिस्कस द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर. The topics on which we, on the basis of that topics, we may say that which one is better computer and which one is not so. After that, components of computer which covers the input device, input unit, output unit, storage unit and etc. After that, we will at last discuss the working of computer. And under the working of computer, we will have to know about CPU, further divided in two categories, ALU and CU. Arithmetic logic unit and control unit. Then internal storage unit, RAM, ROM, etc. covers under that point. Input devices. There are various range of input devices, but we will discuss only keyboard, mouse, scanner and web camera and something more. After that, output device covers the monitor, printer and plotters. Okay. Then memory unit, the important part of computer, which is responsible to store our data, store our favorite data, okay, which are divided into hard disk, memory stick, optical memory, flash drive, etc. And in the next topic and next video, we will discuss the chapter number 1. Okay, thanks.